Yeah, so I did, and a lot of it I don't share. I'm not about that, but yeah, and me and him got really, you know, I believe that I was the son that he always wanted, you know. Yeah. He would always bring me to his house and sit down and talk with me.